So, I see you've stumbled upon this video. Well, great news. This will answer any and all questions you have about the Backrooms and more. My name is Mr. Ferrante, and I'll be your sort of tour guide in this nostalgic hellscape. Now, before I can cover the Backrooms themselves, it's best if we go over liminal spaces as a whole, as it will help with understanding a lot. So, liminal spaces are a transition space, like a hallway between rooms, and people see liminal spaces in a variety of different ways, such as scary or interesting. Although, the feeling shared with the majority of people is nostalgia. The fear comes from being in a familiar space that we aren't used to being in for long periods of time. Now, the Backrooms is not a liminal space itself, but it's a collection filled with a possibly infinite number of liminal spaces inside of it, all connecting to one another, with the number of known Backrooms levels being 26, with the first 12 levels being called Quantum Stable. A word that means nothing without context, but that's what I'm here for. Quantum stability means the first 12 levels follow the same order and don't move anywhere, and the only exit always leads to the next stable level. For example, level 1 will always lead to level 2. It's also impossible to exit the Backrooms without going through the first 12 levels. This is why I'd recommend you subscribe, because who knows, you could fall in at any moment. All the other levels are called quantum fluctuant, which is just the opposite of quantum stable. They're non-linear and shift positions, and exits can lead to any level. These levels are also split into two other categories, normal and aberrant, which is just a fancy way of saying not normal. The normal levels show the usual features of the Backrooms, and the aberrant ones don't, with the aberrant ones being important and also rare, with the total number of normal levels to aberrant ones being 23-3. Also, level elements are things in the Backrooms that are considered unusual in baseline reality. Oh, speaking of which, you may hear the term baseline reality every now and again. It just means Earth. You'll get used to it, I promise. The Backrooms folk have also created a way of categorizing both levels and entities inside the Backrooms using an index, which is an average of 3 different categories out of 5. Levels use the Bassett-Fraser index, which ranks difficulty, entity count, and chaos, and the entities use the Praetoria index, which ranks aggressiveness, rarity, and intelligence. An interesting thing to note is that the Backrooms are not the only collection of liminal spaces known. In fact, there are 6 others to explore, with more always being discovered. To list them off is the Crimson System, the Midden Ground, Erizishtan, the Oculus Initiative, the Abyss, and the Collapsing System. That just about wraps up this jam-packed lesson on the Backrooms and more. If you have any further questions, please let me know in the comments or do your own research on the website linked down below. Thanks for showing up, everybody. Class is dismissed.